This girl never dared complain. The way she stared out into space, the look she had upon her face, as if she had a dream to chase, and as if she had no time to waste.
A delicate being, dressed up in pink and blue. A feeling so strong, I wonder what's wrong.
The stars and thought, lawyer, teacher, astronaut, I'll only say.